Hello, in front of me I have Amazfit Stratos, and I'm gonna show you how to pair it with your phone. Let's start by pressing the power button to wake up the screen. Now we need to select the language. Here you can swipe up and down and tap on the language you like. In our case, we're gonna select English US. Now we need to open the Amazfit app on our phone, so let's open it by tapping this icon right here. Then we need to tap on profile. Here tap on add device. Select watch. Now let's scroll down and find Amazfit Stratos and select it. Now we need to pick up our phone and point our camera on the QR code located on the watch, like that. As you can see, it's now connecting. Now we can confirm by tapping pair on our phone and OK on our watch. Here you can choose to restore data from previous user, but we're gonna tap cancel because we want to set it up as new. And now we can select on which wrist we want to wear our watch, left or right. We're gonna select left. And now our watch is paired and ready to use. And that should be all. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to our channel and leave the like on the video.